cars use it as much of the course as they possibly can. In many instances, it goes just a little bit beyond the normal white line of the pavement in between. Three cars going off course there. One has stayed on course, not in position. You got two cars getting together up there.